I've spent more than half my life being pissed off at the world. Angry, evil, bitter, every day you're starting to get old. I've weathered through the cold and it's shown me just what pain does. And everywhere I go's just an overcast of rain. Clouds, the shadows and the trenches and these gallows, I'm defenseless. Novocaine's detain my senses and the snums become my exit. Detached and apprehensive, but desperate for attention. The only form of my expression is the state of my depression. I've walked the path for so long, my feet are bruised and blistered. I'm not sure where I went wrong, but know I have to get some distance. This life's a game of inches as I fight for it in eighths. But I reach the point I can't enjoy the progress that I made. Please, whatever it takes, put a smile on my face. Right the wrongs of my mistakes and lead me to a better place. Point me in the right direction and I promise that I'll get there. Relief from disaffection and just knowing that I left it.
We're all driven by the light and the fury inside. The passion, the drive to strive for something precious in life. A rhythm, a line, a sign for that moment in time. A way to describe, define, I am one of a kind. So real to the touch, we clutch those closest to us and never give up, cause it can all end so abrupt. We've all had it tough and learned through the pain we prevail. And never to fail, we all have a story to tell.
People say he's antisocial, removed and unapproachable. You'll never get too close to, he's secluded, unemotional. They'll never understand a man with scars within his psyche. So don't pretend you can or plan to question what's inside me. My demons are behind me, but reappear too frequent. Someday they'll go away, but for now I can't believe it. I call it like I see it, a haunted mind delusionist. And anyone I meet repeats the constant fear of losing them. My mother was my heart, my father was my soul. And the day I lost them both, I had nowhere else to go. And dug myself a hole, alone and in the dark. A lonely path to walk without an ending or a start. But that's not what they would want. So stand up on your feet. Don't become one of the weak and be succumbed to your defeat. Let's turn this all around, this misery so bleak, and make them proud the years from now for the day that you may meet.
We're all driven by the light and the fury inside. The passion, the drive to strive for something precious in life. A rhythm, a line, a sign for that moment in time. A way to describe, define, I am one of a kind. So real to the touch, we clutch those closest to us and never give up, cause it can all end so abrupt. We've all had it tough and learned through the pain we prevail. And never to fail, we all have a story to tell.
So in conclusion, what you see can be illusion. When you meet him, greet him, it may seem that he is non-translucent. In a gloomy, dark, and dismal dick who's quick to be dismissal. Fiscal, superficial prick couldn't be further from the issue. See, initially my tendencies are misconstrued identity. Viewed as an enemy before you'll ever be a friend to me. I tend to be defensive mechanism that's preventive. That's cause for my extensive past I have to move ahead of. But never get it twisted, forever I'll stay distant. If you wanna get to know me, show me, though I'll be resistant. I welcome the persistence, but insistent it be genuine. When you get the best of them, the side that hides a perfect gentleman. Discover someone brighter, a lover, not a fighter. A brother and provider to his core of moral fiber. So judge me like the others, briefly glancing at the pages of a book without the flashy cover. You'll have to read to be appreciated.
We're all driven by the light and the fury inside. The passion, the drive to strive for something precious in life. A rhythm, a line, a sign for that moment in time. A way to describe, define, I am one of a kind. So real to the touch, we clutch those closest to us and never give up, cause it can all end so abrupt. We've all had it tough and learned through the pain we prevail. And never to fail, we all have a story to tell.
We're all driven by the light and the fury inside. The passion, the drive to strive for something precious in life. A rhythm, a line, a sign for that moment in time. A way to describe, define, I am one of a kind. So real to the touch, we clutch those closest to us and never give up, cause it can all end so abrupt. We've all had it tough and learned through the pain we prevail. And never to fail, we all have a story to tell.
Thank you.